I'm ready. I'm falling in love with you too.
I feel by the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I started a place. Cause now that the corner lock, here were the words that I needed to say.
When
you hurt under the surface, like troubled water on the road. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So
changing too. I'm watching you become everything you said you never wanted to be.
So before you go, was there something I could have said to make it all stop hurting? It kills me how your mind can make you feel.
What's that? You're crazy. I wanted to be with you despite the crazy in me.
Before you go.
The truth is, I'm not really the person that you fell in love with.
I had no idea. I'm a little out of touch these days.
Are you okay?
Well, little by little by little, until there was nothing at all. Our every moment, I started to play. But all I can think about is seeing that look on your face.
Do you know what orphans dream of? They stop wishing for their parents to return. We think about filling the emptiness with families of our own. Thanks to Daniel, that hope is gone for me. And the hate left behind.
Sterilizing you was my gift to the universe.
So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm.
But at least I had the guts to stand up to your fire.
I'm starting to realize why we didn't work. We're the same person. Yeah, we're stubborn as hell. And we use people without giving a damn about who gets hurt in the process.
Poor Daniel. So bitter about our divorce. Always trying to stir up trouble for me.
You got it, babe.
Was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better?
If only I'd have known you were the storm to end.